Macon police have arrested a man for a murder that happened more than 2 years ago. 27-year-old Gregory Dwayne Londy is charged with murdering 39-year-old Michael Henderson outside of his home on Rocky Creek Road. It happened on November 16, 2011. According to our earlier reports, Henderson was shot multiple times. In 2011, investigators told us they believe the shooter was waiting outside for Henderson and ambushed him. Police tell us 2 years of investigative work led them to Londy.